It is waterfall season in Northern California. The Sierra snowpack is at 99% of normal for this time of year. Of course, thanks to some late season wet weather. Plenty of snow melt expected in the coming weeks as well. Waterfall season typically peaks in May or June. KCRA 3 meteorologist Dirk Verdorn joining us now with more on what it means for the region as spring starts to warm up. And Dirk, those pictures, that video is absolutely gorgeous to watch.
It is. It's beautiful out there. And the reason we're seeing all this, of course, is because of the snowpack and the rain season that's been really pretty good for the Sierra, especially the Northern Sierra, and that's important. So let's go ahead and take a look at what's called the eight-station index. The eight-station index is a measurement of the average precipitation that happens in these eight areas through the Northern Sierra. And this is important because this covers the Sacramento, the Feather, and the American River watersheds. And all that water's got to make its way through those watersheds and into some of the major reservoirs that we have here in Northern California. So you can see it stretches from Mount Shasta all the way down to Pacific House there along Highway 50. So far, this season, we're looking pretty good. Again, the wettest, this is a comparison here, the wettest season ever recorded was 2016-2017, where we had over 94 inches. The driest season was 17 inches, and that was back in 1923 to 1924. So they've been measuring this for quite some time. This area of blue, this is the average, and here we are right now with our season, right there. And so we're at 53.6 inches so far. That's 118% of the season average to date. So this is where we are right now. This is the average. This is where we sit. So we're looking pretty good. Now, if we didn't get any more precipitation in the Sierra and we went straight across, you could see that we're actually above the season average. So we're actually at 101% of the whole season average, but there's still many months to come. And even though we can see that that line kind of flattens out a bit, we're not expecting a whole lot of precipitation to add to the totals. More than likely, we are going to add to those totals as we go through the next several months. So the numbers that we're seeing right now are even going to go up more. So again, that's just a good sign of a season. Even though the valley, we haven't seen as much rain as what we typically see, the Sierra has been getting a good amount, especially through the Northern Sierra, and that's good for our water situation here in Northern California. So that's what's going on with our water.